Hello friends, today we'll discuss something about gallbladder stones, which is one of the most commonest conditions that we encounter in our surgical practice. So my patients do ask how gallbladder stones are formed. It's basically, gallbladder is a small organ which is present beneath the liver, and it is used to store some bile to digest excessive fatty meal that we have. So the cause of gallstones is basically the gallbladder stops functioning well and it forms stones. It happens in people who take high intake of fatty meal along with junk food, sedentary lifestyle, and in obese patients. But it's not necessarily in all obese, sometimes you will even get in non-obese people. So it's the dietary factors which is most important. And as such, there are no studies to suggest it is genetically related, but mostly because of similar dietary habits in the family, multiple members of the same family can have gallbladder stones.